contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
And here we go with the Hall of Famer, one of the all-time greats, the British Bulldog.
One of the most powerful competitors to ever step foot in a WWE ring. The first ever European champion who is also the longest reigning European champion.
And who could forget the British Bulldog winning the Intercontinental title and the classic main event of SummerSlam 1992. Some might say perhaps the greatest competitor to ever come out of the United Kingdom.
One of the tallest competitors in WWE history.
The personification of intimidation. The Colossus has arrived.
You want to talk about how dominant Omos has been already at his WWE career? This is a man who won the Raw Tag Team titles in his debut match, which took place at WrestleMania.
And in the days since, Omos has scored major wins against superstars the caliber of Riddle, even his former tag team partner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Introducing the challenger from Manchester, England, weighing in at 260 pounds, the British Bulldog. And introducing the champion from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion.
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title.
The United States Championship has a tremendous amount of history. Dating back.
Let me stop you, Cole. We know the history. Tonight, this match is about the future. The United States Champion isn't focused on how he won it. He's focused on keeping it.
As much as I want to, I can't argue with that, Corey.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Off the ropes.
Leg drop! He's heading up top.
Uh-oh.
I thought this superstar was done. I thought this superstar
everybody did.
Boom, was finished, but apparently not.
Corey, I wouldn't be doing my job if I didn't ask.
Even if there's no good answer, how do you possibly beat Omos?
It's all right, Cole. I wouldn't be doing my job if I didn't try to.
Here's a pin for the title.
One, two.
No, shoulders up at two.
That was a long two count there.
The British Bulldog power on display. Here it comes.
Officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
All the momentum is swung to the Bulldog.
Omos' opponent staying light on his feet, exploiting the inexperience of the Colossus.
And sent right into the corner.
Down with a face buster.
The champ looking out of sorts.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Jarring impact.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Just breaking down the opponent. Bulldog gets fended off.
Finally, Omos is able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
That might be what gets Omos out of danger.
Hoisted up.
Oh, spine buster from the heavens by Omos.
The champ will stay champ.
And Omos is still your champion.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United States Champion, Omos!
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
You can tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.
He definitely had the motivation.